playback singer Shivani Kashyap was recently spotted in National Capital, where she discussed about how independent music is making a space in Bollywood. When asked whether it is becoming difficult for Bollywood singers to survive due to tough competition from Indian music, the 36-year-old songstress told ANI.
See, Bollywood music is, of course, like for our country and in fact globally also. That's how I got my recognition. All my songs which are really popular are known, are the ones which I have sung for the films, because films are a very huge platform for any artist, for actors, for singers, for music directors, for writers. But at the same time, parallelly, it's very important for artists to keep up their personality and their signature sound alive.
Shivani, who is now a regular playback singer for Pakistani TV serials, also said that she loves Coke Studio Pakistan and would love to collaborate with singer Arif Loha for the same. Shivani landed in Delhi to visit a new store of designer collection Via Parampara, where she also dished out her personal fashion statement. Correspondent Ashish Kumar Singh from New Delhi for ANI.